I think that facing this war, we must keep in mind, always keep in mind, that the free world is not a notion from the past.